Kalau aku uji from Indonesia.
You are PhD student in this laboratory?
Yeah, in mechatronics factory.
In mechatronics
factory.
Yeah. And then supervisor, buddy?
Dr. Isaac.
And?
He's my new supervisor.
Oh, okay. So, can you tell us about your project?
No? Okay, I'm working with the park planning and spectrum autonomous vehicle. Park planning. So I'm working with the park planning method in a roundabout.
Yeah.
So I'm trying to use the BCR car to create a path inside a roundabout for the vehicle to follow.
Okay. And Sunday, you are in the first, second, or third?
Second year.
Second year in
PhD
program.
Yeah. So currently we have an algorithm, but we are trying to do it in AutoWare. AutoWare is like a new simulation software for autonomous vehicle. So where we can implement our custom algorithm.
You create algorithm and software for autonomous vehicle.
Inside AutoWare. So we can test it out, the simulation, and later implement it.
What the main target of you in this year?
There's mainly like implementation in the simulation. Later we have like an autonomous.
And
robot.
We testing.
Testing. Because in the faculty, it's a university itself.
Yeah.
We have different like 3-4 roundabout. So we can test it out to see whether it will work. That's my main motive, achievement.
Okay. Yeah. Good luck and see you.
Thank you so much.
Next.